Yeah, so we've got obviously all the teams in the pool are higher than us, but we've got a great balance of guys who've played Olympics, World Cups, and guys winning the first cap. So an exciting group of players. We're going to play a really exciting brand of hockey, and we're pretty sure we're going to give all three teams, especially India, a good run for their money.
The target is to finish in the top 8. It's a big target, but I think it's realistic and we are ready.